Hello guys, and welcome back to another video. Guys, I don't let this video fall up because I need your guys' help. These are the official wiffle ball bats. You don't hit as much home runs. I personally think it's much funner to play. You're going to get three outs quicker, and games won't be going into the 20s. Most of the crew wants to use this bat. I have no problem with this bat, except if we were to play with it in real games being recorded. First of all, it would be a mercy rule every inning. Games would go into the 20s and 30s, and there would never, ever, ever be any outs. So, it's your choice. Do you want to play with a bat that's going to get games into the 20s and 30s? But play with bats that make it more realistic, don't hit as much home runs, but you still... You still get outs, you still actually play realistic. Like for skinny bats, dislike for big bats.